All right. I feel like I should bring back the bot. I reckon there was someone doing something on the network.
I could find some genuine lockpicks and might be able to get this door open. I sure saw some interesting things on the other side.
Sure, you saw some interesting things on the other side. You went to the other side? Touch desk. Nothing there. That sounds good, man. That sounds good. Glad you guys are having a good time with it. Clip increase and damage boost. I always want to buy some things. Put the money to good use.
Need money?
The hell are you coming up with money? That's a bit of a worry. Hey, I found some money, but I've searched everywhere. Is that a kid? Why lose the connection to? Oh God! What's going on with chat?
Carpet having a bunch of carnies and carousels.
The place is themed to acquaint children with national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go, even when he is old, he will not depart.
Did you write that?
Alright, so where is this manual thing that I'm supposed to do? Yeah, okay. Am I supposed to open the...
You could try forcing it open.
Alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
Lucifer from Fink Industry. That's just plain. Cool. Use the salt machine. Oh, okay, so it gives you salt, which I already had a full. That doesn't sound good.
Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Okay, so how are we gonna get up there?
Stay close.
Yes, Mr. Duet.
Call me Booker.
Alright. Booker.
Booker! Booker T!
Should we head to the boardwalk or take a look around the boardwalk?
You're not good citizens of Colombia. The true patriot has nothing to fear thee from the songbird.
I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
Hey look, I got a gun, and I'm pointing it right at you. Aren't you worried?
Our ice cold Colombian ice cream is a culinary marvel.
And when I came to Washington, there were few in Congress who saw my vision for Colombia. But it is the burden of the problem.
Still from the cash register. That's tempting.
For what am I, if not a mirror to reflect the face of God?
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Hot dogs
here.
What
Buy hot dogs. Oh, I don't need any food. Get your hot dogs here. What's along here? It's trash can. Candy bar. Souvenirs. Rock, rock.
What are you, Mr. Joy? Some sort of
break?
I'm a independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such. That's something you'd want gracing a resume.
Pinkertons? Weren't they the ones they'd call in to settle things when the workers took to
school? You have an exam tomorrow. Fair enough.
Oh, that's a word for it.
You're ready for it? Are you prepared? Health kit. Yeah, okay, well, we've got plenty of ammo, that's for sure.
After a moment of silent prayer.
Tuckets, please! More lockpicks. Nothing there. Oh, what's this vending machine? Race track. Oh, wow. Adds mini clusters for greater area effect and damage. Jeez. Wow, you need a lot of coinage for that.
Mr. DeWitt, is there a woman in your life?
There was. She died.
How?
Giving birth.
Oh. You have a child?
No.
Oh, that's an awkward moment. What are you owing about, Elizabeth?
When I was a girl, I dreamt of standing in a room looking at a girl who was and was not myself, who stood looking at another girl who also was and was not myself. My mother took this for a nightmare. I saw it as the beginning of a career in physics.
Physics. He's so good at physics. And it all went to hell.
More money.
Yes, please.
Thanks.
Hey, she's picking up heaps of.
Look, Duke and Dimwit. You know, remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit. How could you not know that?
Must be something particular in Colombia.
Oh wow. Right, you're an asshat. Steal from the cash register. Tempting. Very tempting. But I don't have to cause a fight every time I walk somewhere.
What?
Just imagining you on the carousel.
Another lock.
Someone gave it to me, I promise. I ain't never smoked one before.
Hey, smoke them if you got them, pal. I ain't no gendarme.
No. Thank you, sir.
Oh, you sir. Thank you, sir. Hey, sir, can I have some more? There's nothing out of the ordinary on the carousel. Other than that, I can't get off it. There we go. Something's going to give very soon. Souvenirs. More souvenirs. I have three birds stuck in your head.
Time's coming, she says. Are you ready?
Found his book. Cotton candy. All gonna turn to hell in a second.
We need to summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
These seem to be the controls that summon her.
Bang!
Looks like this runs exclusively on shock jock.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his
Hall of Heroes?
Or will you act? Act for your women folk. Act for your prophets.
For your women folk. Act. Act for your women folk. Oh, they just blew his head off. There's another one over here somewhere. Where are you? There you are. I'm sorry, Elizabeth, if this is not what you want to see. Where did that guy go? Oh, there you are. Oh, I need one over there. Headshot! Damn straight. I do like the Raven ability. That's pretty cool. Showgun ammo. Right, so going this way. Yes. Very clever. Very clever indeed.
Just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening a tear.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world.
He's got the wibbly wobbly timey wimey stuff. Well, not so much wibbly or wobbly or timey wimey.
But sometimes I see something amazing, and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
Don't put your airship in there.
There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it!
Oh!
I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I can help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Except for that.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden floating by man forsworn, by heaven kissed.
I think it's time for you to start earning your keep, little lady.
Elizabeth?
Beautiful. Oh, wow. Nice, Elizabeth. You're coming in very handy, my dear. Melee. I haven't been doing much melee, have I? Seems to be using a lot more ammo than melee attacks. That probably make a little bit more sense to.
Himself as the White Knight.
I require 5 picklocks.
And he stripped me of my rank. That man has never seen the savage face of war. But he will.
That looks like a... Ooh. Ooh, that looks good. Okay. Oh, what's there? Oh, lockpick. Well, we got five now, so we could probably go and unlock that thing now. Stop that, big fella. When you went to the toilet, you didn't expect that. Girly. Is it somewhere where I can't see it? Let's go back to, it was in here. And unlock that safe. Pretty sure I've got five lockpicks now. Yes.
Fancy putting those lockpicking skills to work?
Child's play. Ready.
Wow. You just made that look so easy. Let's go here. Thanks for coming. Got anything more challenging for me next time? Walking Bronco. Okay.
Press to launch your enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
Okay, that's... I think that's as good as the Raven. I think that is good as the Raven.
Transmission.
Come on, up the stairs you can. I think you're the one that needs to give up. Oh, and he caught one in the knee. Oh. That was a lot more effective. Oh, Elizabeth, thank you.
Something soon. So good.
Great.
Oh, one of those Raven guys. Hey, Scissor! How are you, sweetie? And thank you very much, Kitty, for that host.
Hidden in the fellow traveler. Didn't find them, but funny thing, we found some old uniforms under the floor.
Magic points. And Kitty has lost 20. Hey, Miss! How are you, mate?
Scoreboards from the war. Took guesses as to why they were there, but...
Who's there? You're Slate, right? Sir? Put the guns down!
Did you hear that, Comstock? That is the sound you...
Oh, where's the shotgun?
The sound of a soldier's head. Come to your hall.
Yeah, that's better. And a call back from that job interview last night. Oh, excellent, Caesar. That is awesome. That is awesome. Right, good for you. Good for you. That is fantastic. Our fingers crossed and that all goes well for you. That's really good news. Is that bugs? Yes. Yes, it is. Oh, hang on, there's still someone wanting to have a piece of me. Okay, come on. All right, we can do this. Let me go pick up all the shinies first, and then we'll come out and find you. Mongrel. Oh, there you are. RPG, am I? Oh, wait, that sounds like fun. Ooh. Where is that coming from? Is that coming from the other side? I can hear. Oh! Yeah, take a shotgun in the face. How does that work for you?
Okay, on second thought, I think those tears of yours might come in handy.
I need about 20 hours a week with my other work. Yeah, nice.
Can't just pull them out of thin air.
How are they? Yay! Good days and bad days, mate. Good days and bad days. But,
who's that?
Slate.
Doing okay. Doing good. Doing good. Trying to keep yourself positive. And I'm getting lots of help with that. Some wonderful people. Oh, I can get the pistol back. But I'm not sure if I want to take the pistol. Who are the Vox? Yeah, the minions are doing well. Thanks, Miz. Minions are doing well. The little one's growing up way too fast. RPG, I don't have a sniper rifle, pistol, machine gun, clip. Yeah, well I don't have an RPG, I don't think. Not yet, anyway. Buys 3 lockpicks, okay, well, we need to find some more lockpicks then, don't we? I just can't stand all day, yeah! Yeah, that is a bit rough, Sizzler, but the thing with a lot of I don't know how it is over with you guys, but over here we come up with, you know, ways to ensure that, you know, people who are not able to fully work in you know, normal capacity, that they're able to
look at this. Want to hold on to this?
God makes all kinds of soldiers, but he only made one Cornelius Slate.
So, you know, we find ways where people are still able to, you know, those who are able to work and want to work, we find ways to help them, you know, be
I hope the fool has wisdom enough to recognize his good fortune.
You know, be helpful to the company that they work for, but also give those people that boost of confidence that they need, that, you know, they still are valued people to the workforce, but also obviously more importantly just gives them that self-confidence and self-belief that they've got, you know, that they can still work. Yeah, it's, trying to get disability is a waste of time. Oh, that sucks. I can't work in salons on license. I just want to work, but places won't hire me. The fact that they think I'll leave. I know. It's a rough deal that people people have to deal with, you know, because, you know, I mean, I can understand from the work point of view that, you know, they got to make sure that they get the right people for the job and that people are not going to just bugger off when the time's right, or otherwise, you know, they have to literally go through the whole hiring process again. But, you know, some people just...
Think that keen eye of yours can find some ammunition lying around? You sure could use it if there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best.
What am I supposed to do here?
Line's clear.
I love this scene. Well, I do honestly hope that you find something, Sizzler, because, yeah, I know some of the stuff that you've mentioned on stream before, and on yours, you just want to do, you know, you just want to work. And that's, that's very, very, very noble that you just want to work. I definitely just hope that you get an opportunity to fulfill that desire and that need. Everyone does deserve a chance. Oh, there's the RPG right there. Jeez. I'm tempted to pick it up.
God makes all kinds of...
Veterans! You shed your heart's blood for Columbia! Lost limb and viscera in the godless Orient! Come stop!
That's alright, Sizzle. That is alright, my dear.
Look up! Whose image squats above you even now?
You know, you're part of the magic family. Go Magic Realm, and I'm always, always wondering how my realms are doing. I can hear voices, but where are they coming from? She's giving me this weapon for a reason. Ah, my lease. Oh, Walzers! Ah, there you are. Well, Lee, thank you very much for that horse, sir. I do appreciate it, and I'll be with you in a moment to hand over your points. Where are they? Coming. Oh, headshot! Oh, hang on. Milice. How are you, my friends? How are you all doing?
Take this.
Great.
How are you guys? What is happening? I hope you guys are all well. No, the host came well before you came into the channel, Kitty. I just didn't have an opportunity to get the points out. Basically, you didn't miss anything. There's the growl of the wonderful Gideon's claws. And the prowl in the magic realm and ready to meow bitch anyone's face off. I don't need to buy anything.
Found some money. Want it?
Oh, you got the new blog out, have you? Nice. I haven't read it. Yes, for those who are new to the stream or haven't been around for a while, Kitty has begun writing her own blog aimed at helping new streamers. She writes at least once a week a main article, but she also does occasionally put in shorter blogs. And the shirts, yes, you must tell people about the shirts. You got a Kitty, feel free to link where people can find your shirts. This is a sister gasp. I'll permission you when you're ready. I think that deserves a get the kitty MB, guys. Kitty MB, Melissa's got me out, bitched. Melissa's got me out, bitch. So make sure you get that kitty MB. Going through the chat. Oh yeah, Melise. All over the faces. That's it, Scissor. Get into it. Fits are on sale for the next 30 odd hours. Yes. Yeah, well, definitely, guys. If you want to help support Kitty Has Claws, that is one way to do it. And get the Kitty brand out there. Absolutely. Absolutely. Oh, so I just got enough from the crow's trap, but I don't think I'm going to waste the money on that. One of you got damage boost. I do have a damage boost by pistol, yes. Sniper. Okay, well, that was like a lot of coinage just spent there. Magic had one too. I had one what? I still got your grey one, Kitty.
They'll call us assassins when our work is done. Cornelius Slate, the swift.
I still have your grey one that I bought.
We'll be trading Comstock's life for a new one.
It's just been too cold to wear it. Oh shit.
With Comstock gone, my men's past deeds will be sacred. They will bring the spoils to them. I need not live to see it.
Got ya. Hot dog, get your hot dog.
Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell.
How's that? Oh, shotgun.
Wait, proved his worth on the field that day.
Hey, killer.
Slay.
How are you doing?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
Good for Mario Maker is apparently out in Japan. Oh, nice! Awesome! Shark jockey. Okay, so it looks like he's there. How are you, killer? What's going on, dude? Lovely to see you as always. Pistol. RPG ammo is full. I played the new video today, Kitty, or the new intro today. I ate some gluten today, thought it wasn't enough, it was. Ooh. Yucky tummy then. But health or salt? Shield.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, there wasn't very many people to see it, to be honest, Kitty. But we got some good positive feedback from the Twitter post. Link in with the link to the YouTube channel. That's good. Can always play it again, yes I can. Play it again, Sam.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials aren't always at hand.
Oh, we nearly got our money back. Play it again, Sam. Play it again. I should have made a command so we can just link it.
What is this?
It's the Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking? It was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Where are we going? It's from Casablanca. Yeah, it's not the actual quote, but that's where a lot of people, associate it with. What do we got? New shirt, winter shield, jumping to or from skyline grants brief invulnerability. Yep, we will wear that. Now, I'm not taking any risks. If anyone walking towards me, they're gonna get shot. One of those useless trivia questions. Yeah, but it could be that useless trivia questions that wins you $64,000 in the hot seat. You just want to see it again, Key. You just want to see it again. Yes, it is. Yes, this game is racist. But keep in mind that this game, or the time that this game was the time era of this game is like 19,
that'll do,
like the early 1900s, so while I'm not condoning it, I think they're just trying to, you know, keep they're just trying to keep to the era, so. Can't blame you, it's hella sexy. Well, this is true. We want to see it because we like it. Okay. Fine. Alright, guys. So, what we've been talking about is, Kitty has, naughtily given me a new logo and an introduction video for both the stream and my YouTube channel. So, without further ado, it's very short, but sit back and enjoy, guys, and you can praise the kitty at the end of the show. So here we go. Enjoy. I don't know if the sound worked for that one. No, it didn't. Did the sound work? It didn't let me know. so I think Akita just wants an excuse to play it. So that is for both the stream and for YouTube, which I still have to actually provide a copy to Tenny, because they said that I would send her one for when we do our let's play videos. You love it very much. It's pretty mucking good, isn't it? Here we go. This way? Send me here. Okay, so we've beaten them now? Okay. Now we're going back over this way. Thanks, I like it too. Yes, she does. She loves it. She loves it. And yeah, that's pretty much that reaction from Scissor and Hydra is pretty much what I've been getting since we made people aware of it. She does, yes she does. Did she, Hey, Belize, did she actually, showcase it on her stream today? Because it wouldn't surprise me if she did. You don't think so? Oh, well, that's fair enough. That's fair enough. I thought you might have. That's okay, Kitty. I'm just giving you a bit of help. You're out of the wounded knee.
With hue and cry, with hatchet red, they danced amongst our noble dead. But with our soldiers.
You were there. That wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker. Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta.
Heroes of Sparta. Thank you. Nine.
Ah!
But yes, it definitely is a wonderful intro that she's provided. I won't deny her that. She did a great job with the video. Oh, that nothing. Good. This was a tough fight. Did I get him this time? I think I did. No, you're still there. Now we got shot. Some people have a scheduled killer, some people don't, but the difference is people have scheduled to get more views constantly.
I never claimed to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the
parts, what did I miss? Did I miss? I have a check on. Spend up 6 to 8 hours last night putting together the blog. Yep. I mostly forget streams even had a schedule because I don't have. Yes, you do, Kitty. You do look after the people that you care about, and that's what makes you an awesome person and also a wonderful. Streamer, and why, like, people like myself who want to do everything that we can possibly can to return the faith. The wall of text. Yeah, sometimes the walls of text are needed.
It's almost over.
Sometimes those walls of text are needed.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. If you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose.
What's going on in here? You did that all on mobile? Yeah, well, you kids are pretty crazy though. You kids are pretty crazy. Oh, we saved the profile. Oh, there was an auto save there. Okay, cool. Now where are we going?
I've got what you need, Booker.
From your point, if you have someone that you really like to watch, your schedule is good, but if you're just randomly checking out, yeah.
Got...
Yeah, I have a couple of...
Say what you want about Lady Comstock.
Wobbly Wombat 2, thank you very much for that follow, even though the sound didn't come through. I don't know why. Silly, silly botanist. Have a look to see why that might be the case. Should have come through, there's no reason why I shouldn't have played, but anyway, Mr. Wombat, just because you didn't hear it, I hopefully this will work.
Welcome to the Magic World. This has been your official Batman the Welcome.
Well, that's the soundbite that you would have gotten normally if you hit that follow button. I appreciate that. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. We're going to get some welcome hype going. And welcome the new member to the Enclave. Still sick? Yeah.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single...
You're still crook, are you, Tenny? No good. Yeah, I did see your message.
My books never mention anything.
On Spicy earlier. So I hope you are feeling better. Was that who I think it was? Or who do you think it was? Miss? Who do you think it was, and I'll be able to tell you. And I still, I haven't forgotten to tell you, but I just haven't had time to, organize the upload for you.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne.
Wobbly Wombat 2.
Claim the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a...
What kind of animal is a wombat, actually? It's a... The closest or the best description that I could probably put it in is it's like a badger. But nowhere near like a badger. So it's an underground marsupial in Australia. It primarily lives underground, and it's also mostly nocturnal. A giant groundhog? Yeah, that's probably another accurate description.
To those who loved me, I was the most.
You might die. Nah, you're not allowed to die.
There was no pain I would deny.
You're not allowed to die.
No betrayal.
Dying is not allowed. Okay.
The hearts of all who loved me.
Dying is not allowed because
you can do for
we've got lots of play videos.
God is going to be sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved.
Like a little bear cross a badger. It'd probably be they can get pretty big. They can get pretty big. So,
some money. Want it? Okay.
You probably
perfect timing.
You die, you have to share one of the 9 lives. Okay. A little bear, yeah. Probably Probably about the size of a red panda. They break cars a lot, yeah they do. Because they're like that, they're like massive and they're almost as bad as, they're even worse hitting a wombat in comparison to a kangaroo. Because the kangaroo, when you hit it with a car, just does like, just does a lot of damage to the front panels, whereas the wombat, because it's so low down to the ground, it actually can bugger up your suspension. But you don't want to hit. You don't want to run into one of them.
But you're too broad.
This is making me sad. What's making you sad?
Let me
stop. They're built like, and pardon your language, like a brick shit house. Yes.
Is that?
It's a tear. Something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Go ahead.
I feel there's more. Anxious tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Try that one! Turret, now!
I just got wrecked. Come on. Where are they? Did I get them all? I think I might have. Oh, not. Wow, he was a tough bastard.
Gunstock's pet did some wonderful tricks. Do you know what you've got there?
Yeah, I hate Spitfires.
Enough, Slate. We just need the Vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate!
Alright, so where am I going now? Okay, well, there was a couple of deaths there. That was crazy. Crazy where the giant bugs, I can deal with one or the other, but both? Nope. That's alright, our spiders have health bars. They got nothing to worry about.
Keep your eye open for that shot, Jockey Bigger.
Have I ran into Spitfires? No. Not yet. No Spitfires for me. Everywhere is crazy about it. Yes we can, Kitty. In one of our states. In one of our states, which you will know called, well, one of our cities, called, you guys will probably well know it, Melbourne, is well known to have four seasons in one day. Well known to have four seasons in one day. Where I am currently living now, it's a bit like Miami, Florida, where it's, you know, it can be very, very, very hot, and then it'll just piss down with rain, and then you can flood very easily during the summertime. Whereas in wintertime, you're more prone to you're actually not prone to much in winter, but summer is either floods or lightning storms. They're like little centipedes that spit at you. Oh, right, yeah, I know of those. 13 viewer height, nice. That's all from you guys. You are the guys that are bringing in the hype.
Booker, there was a locked door in the gift shop. I think I can open it.
The locked door in the gift shop. Where was the gift shop? Oh, there it is. Robot presidents.
Elizabeth?
That won't take but a minute. It's done.
Yeah. So our weather can be kind of crazy.
Think you can pick this?
Child's play. There.
The lightning storms, yeah. The lightning storms are pretty cool. Our lightning storms are pretty cool, particularly the Queensland summer storms, they are some of the best, although they can be very destructive. They can be very destructive.
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shot, Jack.
Yeah, the ozone and the rain is a nice smell, yes. I think a lot of people like that smell, Killer. A lot of people like that smell. Oh, really? I've lost a couple of viewers. Wow. Okay. Whatever. This is supposed to be here, but I don't see it. Oh, is it supposed to be? That's definitely ransacked. Maybe I need to go somewhere else? The bottle's on the ground? You got a bow miss yet? No worries, mate. All good. Good to see you, mate. Good to see you. You get Chuck Jockey. I get Chuck Jockey. No idea. Sorry, miss. All good, mate. Good to see you. Take it easy, mate. You take it easy.
Slate. He's here.
I guess you're not supposed to walk through that. Check your plasmids. I have no idea what that means either. Still untangling yarn. Oh wow. Where are you? Huge obsession with Slate? Oh, berries. Who's next?
You're not the Booker DeWitt I remember. Tin Man.
Tin Man? Oh, whoa, Jesus. They're an alternative dimension of the character. Oh, Kitty's back in. I didn't even know she left. Oops. I didn't even know she left. How bad is that? Wow.
Is that all you can muster, soldier?
That's just really bad magic. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo and tank there as well.
Appreciate it.
Wow, that was crazy. That was crazy. I need to go this way now. I haven't played this in a while, but I feel like playing some Bioshock. Have I got Drongo in it? No, I don't have. At least I don't think I have. I don't.
See lockpick over there.
I don't remember. If you do slang, you might be able to find out. Health infusion.
And doomed as noble Custer was at Little Bighorn, but we shall
not
come stuck in his tin soldiers.
Well, this is my first time playing Bioshock Hydra. So, So
we called him the White Engine.
So I have Murder of Crows. Bucking Bronco, Devil's Kiss, and Possession. So those are those power things you were talking about earlier, mate. I hope you guys are enjoying this, though. I've been enjoying this game. This is pretty good. has been pretty good. I've been really enjoying what I've seen so far with this game. You don't need to put the number, Hydra, it's just slang. There's no number. It picks up a random line from a text file. Yeah, so there's no number after slang. It's just random. All you need to do is just put in exclamation point slang, and that's it. And because it's random, you may get the same quote a couple of times in a row. Select shop jockey from plate. Alright, well this must have been what you were talking about before, Hydra. About collecting the thing from Slate. What is that thing?
You're not done here, soldier! Eat everything that's on your plate! Finish it!
Ooh. Yep. Bye! I need to make a magic 8-ball command for Unkbot. You should be able to, Scissor. There should be a way to do it. Unlimited power!
Press to shoot a bolt of electricity. Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
I think that sort of calls for a... I think it's the game that occasionally perks up the ability to use Winamp. Yeah, it must be the game because it only seems to happen there. Weird. No, Slate! Press right mouse to shock an enemy in front of you. Hold and release right mouse. Still learning how to use it better, but I do have Nightbot in my chat, but my Unkbot handles my... Yeah.
I suppose it was mercy. Comstock's men would have taken him.
I suppose it was.
Do you ever get used to it? The killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
So it looks like we get the power out. Oh yeah, I see what that does, yep. Haven't heard anyone say, did he die? Did he die, Australian, mate?
You know, those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
He's very nice, aren't you, Lizzie? I mean, even everything all stocked. I can easily see myself playing this again, like, maybe on a harder difficulty. But, yeah, most definitely I can see myself playing this again. Hydra, the command is random, so it will select a random line out of the text file of all the slang that I have set up. So yeah, sometimes you'll get the same one twice. Yeah, sure, Hydra. Trusting you, man. Oh. Where's the power puncher? Is that what it means. Oh, power up one of these. That's nifty. I like that. Return to soldiers' field and power up the Gondor. Scared. Alright, do we get him? We get them all? We get them all? I think we did. Get a sandwich! Building up the bank account now. You're worried about buying ammo and stuff. Where else to? Oh, dealing with stuff. That's okay. Stuff is good. Stuff is good. Here we can go in here. Oh, what's in here? Search the corpse. It's sardines. Sniper rifle. Really there for me. Always like I always say, blame Melissa, and it's always a good day if you taste like Kevin Bacon. Or it's even a better day if Kevin Bacon tastes you. If that's something that you're into, of course. Not everybody wants Kevin Bacon tasting. But I'm pretty sure there's probably others that would. Where am I? This. Oh, I have to return over here. Stuff. What's the time? Oh, 10:30. Wow. Some under the bridge downtown where I drew blood.
Elizabeth!
Done.
Open up!
Oh, that dude's on our side now. Excellent. Oh, shater! Oh. Wow. Okay, I guess I can't jump on over there. Still kind of excited for the D&D. Nice, mate. That's the way to go. What do you need? The excitement for the D&Ds. What it's all about, man. If you don't enjoy it, then there's no point doing it. Okay, so where are we going? Which way do I need to go? Can't go that way. Do I have to go this way? Oh, how come it's ice? Oh, because I'm invulnerable because of that ability that I picked up. Right. Okay, well, that was fun. Woo! That was tough. That was rough. We got there without a... Did we die? Oh, I don't remember. Are you off early, killer? No worries, dude. You have a good one. I hope you... Gonna go watch Ginger. Yeah, all good, mate. No problems. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Oh, where are we going now? Ooh, return. Oh, okay, so I was just saving there. I thought the game was about to crash.
Mr. DeWitt.
The name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker. When there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. get him?
They're all gone.
Okay. Nice. Well, there was a lot of... I guess that's probably petrol that we... There. Oh. What's Skype? Nice. What's... Huh? Skype noise. Where are we going?
How do you do that? Whatever it is. Yeah? And what did that teach you?
There's a world of difference between what we see.
I'm confused.
Booker up there. One of those shop jockey doors. Maybe we should take a look.
Are they shop jockey doors? Huh? Oh, okay. There. Why do you always say, huh, Elizabeth? Oh. Oh. Nasty. Nasty. Yes.
Paul Preston is a sporting man, Miss.
Grants invulnerability when gaining health from snacks. Wow.
When you hear this, I want you to square your affairs and come die in the side of the poets. You'll need a white man's weapon. Give this a try.
White man's weapon. Like I said, I keep forgetting that this is set. The shop jockey. Oh, there we go. So, yep, here we go. Unlimited power!
The gondola's coming!
Huzzah!
He will abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth. Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. From a liar, a killer of women.
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, there's naught you can do.
That's where he's
wrong. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. That doesn't sound good at all. Oh! What? Yeesh. What am I supposed to do here? But if, oh, I didn't see I could attack those guys. Come on. Where do I go? A grilled cheese sandwich. I want a grilled cheese sandwich. The sky attack there. Oh. Oh shit, there's one over there.
Patriot, kill it.
Where's the Patriot? Where? Where's the Patriot? Oh, there he is. Oh, okay, so which gauntlet are we taking now? Okay, I'm confused. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, sniper rifle might be handy. Got him. One more. There we go. I think that got him that time. Either way. Or do we take the- Oh, okay, I think I know which. I think we take this now, is that right?
Can you get this open?
Child's play.
You get that?
There you go.
Excellent. Get out the way! There you go. Oh, shinies. What the shinies.
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried.
No, you shouldn't have.
Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this.
New York.
Potatoes writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here?
I don't know. How did you end up here?
Money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out. What do you think that was? Charity?
Who's
yes.
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Wow. How do you like them apples? I need to swap out weapons because I don't think I can last much longer with an RPG. Come on. Speaking of sleep, we should, yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna be too far away. I'm great at being an adult. You are, Tenny. You are wonderful at being an adult. Much better at it than me, that's for sure. Hydra. All good, mate. All good. Thanks for dropping in. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Hope to see you on the next one, whenever that may be. And I hope you enjoy your D&D session, mate. Hope you enjoy your D&D session, whenever that comes around. I appreciate you hanging out in the realm tonight, mate. I'm an owl because I have to. I don't want to be an adult, I want to be a dragon.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd
know? Yeah, it's sort of a...
They've got a prophet on
this. It's sort of a...
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
It's sort of a game in the past, but it's got cyberpunk element to it, if you know what I mean. Hey, Paul Hatter, how are you? Welcome to the stream. Good to have you here. Hope you're well. Where are we going now? Console.
You alright?
I want to
soon as I don't have one of your tears.
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you.
Oh God, now she's gonna cry. Wow, really?
Hey, Elizabeth, it's gonna be okay.
It's gonna be okay. How do you know that?
Come on, man. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me?
Smack! Turns out the girl's no fool, and I preferred not to fall on the wrong side of her temper. Suck it up, buttercup. Oh, God. Alright, where are we going? What's gonna happen now? Uh-oh. That's not good. How's that?
Fresh air did the trick. This one's away.
So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side are you on?
Who knows what side I'm on?
He's the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox.
Of course.
Down in Finkton.
Of course, there's always a slight. Oh. Yeah, I'm sure she really wants to be your friend. The Vox. The Vox, V-O-X.
Flying squad came and took him. You ain't gonna see him around no more.
Well, that wouldn't be a bad thing though, would it?
Samuel.
Throws traps. That was his... His boot. Oh, he
thought that the pew on Sunday went hand in hand with the desk on Monday.
Desk on Monday.
Science is the slow revelation of God's blueprint. After 2 years in the
tower on
Monday,
at least I've kept my weapons.
He took ill with cancer of the stomach.
Cancer of the stomach. Are you poor bastard?
The prophet delivered unto us a miracle through his servant Fink. I do not know if I will ever get used to a husband bound in a skeleton of metal, but better a handy man than a dead one.
Handy man than a dead one. Wow. Really? That's the best that you got. Everyone doing all the cleaning. Everyone doing all the cleaning. Bolts are full. Beware of the hyena. Okay. Alright, so I guess I needed to go down here. That looks like that's gonna fall on me. Much longer because it is getting closer to the sleep times. Really? You're gonna be stupid and you're gonna attack me. Ooh, new hat. Yes. Try to attack me. And nothing to do with my choice. He came and attacked me. Oh, you want some too, do you? Okay. You with your baseball bat. Alright, you do that. Oh. Oh. How's that? That's a little bit unfortunate. A bit of explodey head with the electricity. That was a bit of a shame, wasn't it? Yeah. Yes. Yes, bit of a shame. Yes. Poor choice. Nearly got him. Explodey head disease, yes. Explodey heads. Oh, did it bring me all the way back here? Okay. Explodey head disease. Or the explodey head disease. was a bit awkward when you get explodey head disease. Is this what you want? Come and get some, trucker! What are you giggling at, kitty? What are you laughing at? What are you laughing at? Eagles are great, hell yeah. Eagles are awesome. Even better when I can make the giggles happen. Got the machine gun. What's my other weapon? That. Yeah. Pistol's a lot better. Or a machine gun. Where are we going? Where are we going? This way? To find Elizabeth. Elizabeth. I kind of feel like Macho Man Randy Savage trying to keep tabs on Miss Elizabeth. Simplicity is beauty. Beauty is simplicity. Why are you little head, you git? It kinda hurts you. Unless you want me to. Drive in, Miss Elizabeth. Do you blame her? I mean, you did try and, sell her off to clear debt. Think she's going to be overly happy with that? Yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't think so.
I just want to talk to you!
Yeah, clearly. Clearly she doesn't want to talk to you, asshat. Mr. Booker DeWalt. Yeah, it's a bit of a twisted turn on the historical events. Ooh.
Elizabeth, just hold up for a minute.
Now.
I
know you're not angry with her.
Stay away.
But I think she's angry with you. I don't know why. But something just tells me that.
Move it! Move!
Stay back!
Where are we going now? Up here? Next time, warpy, rifty thing.
Damn it!
And I'm gonna have to rescue her all over again. This seems to be a recurring theme. Get Elizabeth. She gets lost. Find her again. Gotta save the cheerleader again. Over there.
Something's not right.
There he is! My patience is done run out!
Oh, jeez! Oh, look, more explodey head. Oh, wow! Oh. Yeesh. Oh look, you got explodey head too. I got explodey bodies. I'm gonna die like about there. Wow, that one's a little bit tough. Oh, police box. But it's not the kind of police box that I like. Where are those shooting from? Where are you shooting from? There you are. Kind of like explodey head pandemic. I added a few others without the, you know, just in case people don't like it. I love it when I have explodey head. All the explodey heads. Alright, so this is where Elizabeth was. Oh no. Looks like we're just more health. Do I need to go? Oh no, that brought me back over there. Why am I surrendering again? Volley gun. Okay, so not there. Oh, maybe I have to jump up over there. Mother trucker? You need more sleep, yes.
Stop already?
I am not going with you.
Elizabeth, wait!
Let me get down. There we go. There we go. Now, here we go. Oh, there she is over there. Let's have a look at a couple of things over here. So I can just pick some stuff up. Yeah, she's done some really good stuff with those shirts. Oh, really good stuff with those shirts. I like them a lot. Oh! Okay guys, I am going to call it there. Yeah, but it definitely is that game that stops the win amp. But it is time. Sound the gong. Time to close up the portal. Anyway guys, thank you very much. for hanging out with us in the stream once again. I hope you enjoyed some more Bioshock. I'm getting there. I'm actually enjoying the game. I find it quite entertaining so far. Even though I'm absolutely hopeless at first-play shooters. But I'm enjoying it. I don't really have any of my friends online, but I'm going to, just for the hell of it, I'm going to send a host to Green Man Gaming, because they're actually online right now. So let's just send a host to Green Man Gaming at the end of the conclusion of the stream. Oh, thank you, everybody. I hope you all had fun. And I will see you guys tomorrow night. Now, I'm not sure what I'm going to do for Friday Fright Night yet, whether I'm going to do a Fright Night game or whether I'm going to have a Friday Fun Night instead. So I'll have a bit of a ponder. I'll have a bit of a ponders. And I'll keep you guys posted. But please keep your eye on the... on the stream and the channel and Twitter and social and all that stuff to keep an eye on what I'm going to do. But thanks everybody. You all have a fantastic night or day or evening, whatever it is for you. And I'll see you guys all next time when the portal to the Magic Realm reopens. And this is Magic the Gamer signing off. This is for Kitty. This is for you. Good night, everybody.